Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A great big happy, happy birthday to Jeremiah Davis, Lakeisha Barnes, Jade Aguilar, Luis Colon, and Jason Ponder. Have awesome birthdays today. Hey, middle schoolers, for your facilitated learning time today on Teams, in the morning you have science. Check with your science teacher for their time. In the afternoon you have art with Miss Sibley and journalism with Mr. Robertson. Check in with them to see what time they are going to teach you. As we bravely enter into virtual learning, let's remember that we had some amazing times at Holly Hill School, and we still are rocking it as Knights, four houses, one family. Your books are available for order. Go to compe.pictavo.com, and the school ID is 87764. Your teachers will send out more information how you can order your yearbook now.
Hey, Holly Hill Knights, I have found myself in quite the predicament, and I'm going to need your help to get out. Meet in the Virtual Media Center or see Miss Samar, well, email her, contact her, and meet her at noon in the Virtual Media Center to join a Teams meeting to help me escape. Please, Friday at noon.
Hi, I'm Usher. I like to read, and I want to invite you to book clubs. Thursday, 1:30 for kindergarten, first, second, and third grade in the Virtual Media Center. Fourth and fifth grade, yours is at 2:15. Come on by. You don't have to read anything beforehand. We'll read together, play games, have lots of fun, and earn house points. See you.
Hey, Knights. So I've seen a lot of videos of teachers with caterpillars turning into butterflies. My kiddos and I went out to a pond and caught tadpoles. So I'm going to try to grab one right here because they're slowly starting, you can see, to get the little legs on the back. So let me see if I can grab one for you guys. All right, so you can see, got some, you can see their tails, but they still have...
What do they eat?
Oh, that's my little son. He wants to know what they eat. They eat lettuce. Remember we gave them lettuce? So those are some of the tadpoles that we caught with their tails still. They have gills, and you can see... that their back legs are there too. Whoops, see their back legs going? Let's put them back in the water because they're breathing with gills.
Hello, Knights. This is Mrs. Stover, and on behalf of all the sixth grade language arts teachers, we would like to give a special shout out to these students for waking up early and joining our live lessons yesterday. You guys did a great job participating and contributing your thoughts and ideas to our group discussion. Keep up the great work. We are so proud of you guys.
So nice, I got you.